And we're ready to go, folks.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
You guys both make great points, and right now it seems to me like Birmingham is ready for what will likely be an amazing match.
Seth Rollins with good timing here. So what do you think about Seth Rollins? It's anybody's guess, I know, but what do you expect from him here?
Hey, he's a WWE superstar, which means he's among the very best to lace a pair of boots. But does he have what it takes to beat his competition here tonight? That remains to be seen.
Well, one of these guys is definitely going to make his mark in this division. Which one? Well, that is yet to be determined.
Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
I've said before that superstars need a finisher that they can apply to any opponent. From cruiserweights to giants, John Cena has slammed the opposition through the canvas thanks to the attitude adjustment.
A sickening thud.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Whoa! And Seth Rollins is going for the cover.
And a kick out by Cena.
Still a lot more fight left.
One of the most impressive shows of strength in this business is John Cena's attitude adjustment. Corey, as you said moments ago, Cena can get any superstar up on his shoulders for the devastating slam.
John Cena's attitude adjustment shows the Herculean strength this man possesses. It's no surprise that this finisher has helped bring Cena closer the tiny amount of world championship reigns enjoyed by the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
Back inside the ring now.
John Cena got him there.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
What an amazing display of athleticism. Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one. Can he do it here? He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Just powered out.
He's sending a message to the entire double.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Ooh, John Cena may have it. Great offense by John Cena. His shoulders are down.
John Cena got him there.
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
Take it down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get.
Seth Rollins finds a way out. Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
This is the Cena that's just about unstoppable.
Well, guys, unless you've been living under a rock, you've by now heard somebody talking about how great this superstar's last match was.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
And he goes for the pin. No trouble getting out of that one.
There's no way a hold like that is going to take Cena out.
Somebody wound him up and he's off and running.
Seth Rollins caught a super kick.
That has got to be it.
Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
This has been a battle. It could be over here. Two.
Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
Oh, yeah, here's Seth Rollins.
Yeah, right to the back of the neck.
Can he finish him off here?
This should do it right there. One, two. Cena continues to fight.
Can you believe this?
This is what makes him so dangerous.
And he gets him with a counter.
Wait a minute.
Fans have plenty to worry about here.
That is exactly what John Cena needed.
He thinks he has it. Two.
John Cena gets a late score.
John Cena got him there.
Oh, I think this man means business.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Will this be it? Just look at this man. He's all business.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Seth Rollins.
Bam. This one's over, guys.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
What a stomp to the back of the neck.
I don't know. Is that enough to stop Cena?
Shoulders down. This could be it.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
Just plants his face. The elbow drop lands. And it appears Seth Rollins is starting to hit the wall physically now.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
The number of times we've seen this finisher here tonight is obscene. But I'm guessing we've seen it for the last time. He just doesn't appear to have enough energy to attempt it again.
Now there's the counter. Oh, no. What an AA!
Now it's time to capitalize.
Seth Rollins is in trouble.
And this has got to be it. Thank you. He's moving like a man possessed. And down he goes, thanks to a vicious gut-wrench suplex. Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one. John Cena with a nice reversal. Just making his presence felt there.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me, especially given how intense the match has been.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Look out, down he goes.
And he might not get back up. He is a one-man gang in there. It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly. By John Cena. He's too quick for him there. This could do it. Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Seth Rollins continues to punish his opponent. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent. Seth Rollins finds a way out. Can he score the pin?
One, two.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon. This is his opportunity to win this thing.
He may get the three count right there.
Two.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
He might have it. Yeah, right to the back of the neck.
This one is over.
This should do it right there. Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end. Counter here. Got the reversal.
This does not look good for Seth Rollins.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
He's going for the pin.